Hello friends, in today's video we are going to do writing task 1. In this task we are given one topic and we have one bar graph that we have to explain. This topic has came in the previous exam, so this is a sample for you to get the knowledge that if you get any question similar to this or the same question, how you have to do it in the exam. So in this question we have to explain this bar according to the information given in the question. So let's read the question. The chart below gives the information about the UK's aging population in 1985 and makes predictions for 2035. Summarize the information by selecting and reporting the main features and make comparisons where relevant. So in this topic we have to look after the main features, that what the bar is gonna say, and we have to make comparisons where we think it needs to be. So let's start with the topic. I have done this topic so that you can get an idea that how you have to solve a bar graph also in the exam. Firstly, we should know what is bar graph. Bar graph is a graph that use bars, either horizontal or vertical, to make comparisons between the data. So here also the data is being compared, that it is 1985 and it is 235, that is marked here. You can get knowledge, and you have to now compare both bars with each other to get the idea according to the question. So here we have to tell about the population, that is 65 and over. So firstly we have to give a little intro, that graph show the size and distribution of UK's aging population is likely to change over 50 years period. So it is the 50 year period from 1985 to 2035 that we have to tell in this 50 years what kind of changes has came. So firstly we can see that in England in 1985 the people were 15% who were 65, and then it increased in 2035 it increased. Same comparison we have to do in every country, like England, Wales, Scotland, Netherlands, Northern Ireland, UK. So everywhere we have to make comparison, and we have to use a different language which we use for task 1 to explain this. Here we can tell everything very clearly, and very small things we can tell, but here we have only 20 minutes and the word limit is also 150 to 170. So you have to follow the instructions also and you can do it better. Is question mein aapko jo bhi batana hai ki jo population hai wo kahan pe rise hui, kaise aur कब राइज हुई, वो सब आपको बताना है, लेकिन आपको उसके लिए डिफरेंट सी लैंग्वेज जो है वो आपको चूज़ करनी है. आपको जस्ट सिंपली ये नहीं लिखना कि यहाँ पे ये चेंज हुआ ये चेंज हुआ, आपको उसे थोड़ा कॉम्प्लेक्स बनाकर लिखना है, लेकिन इतना कॉम्प्लेक्स भी नहीं कि समझ ना आए, लिटिल कॉम्प्लेक्स कि हम उसे समझ सकें कि आप उसमें क्या कन्वे करना चाहते हैं. सो ये टॉपिक है, ये यहाँ पे किया हुआ है, और इस पे जो लैंग्वेज है अकॉर्डिंग टू द टास्क है, और इतनी ईजी लैंग्वेज है कि आप इसे समझ सकते हैं ईजिली. और टास्क कम्प्लीट यहाँ तक है, बिकॉज वी हैव द वर्ड लिमिट ऑल्सो, सो वी हैव टू फॉलो द इंस्ट्रक्शंस. सो दिस इज अंडर द वर्ड लिमिट एंड द फुल टास्क दैट यू कैन डू इन द एग्ज़ाम ऑल्सो. सो दिस वॉज द वीडियो रिगार्डिंग टास्क 1. If you like the video, please press the like button, and let's see each other in the next video. Thank you. Stay tuned for more videos like this.